Meet Bob Armstrong from Class of America. Bob spends plenty of time driving around this big country. Sometimes he hits on some pretty big ideas, like a new world record for forage harvesting, 2,000 tons in 12 hours. Bob shared his idea with Frank Netto, who agreed to supply the Jaguar 900, the driver, and the trucks for the record attempt. The record attempt is planned in Kerman, California in winter forage, a mixture of wheat, oats, and barley, due to its good feed quality. Winter forage produces high yields of up to 20 tons per acre and is harvested with around 68% humidity. This is big forager country, Jaguar country. Back now to Bob Armstrong.
Okay, so here we are, 5:30 in the morning, getting ready to go out to the Hillview Farm to set the new world record for 12 hours of continuous cutting. A maximum tons out of the Jaguar 900. My crops should be ready to go. Team's all ready to go to set the new record.
The Kloss team is also ready to go. They have the task of clearing the way for the Jaguar 900.
Official.
Amy is one of the three officials on hand.
Loads and everything go out.
Twelve hours of non-stop chopping means 12 hours of mowing and raking, with Kloss, of course. That means with the Disco 8500C mower and Liner 3000 rake.
We gotta keep that machine going.
On the stroke of 7 a.m., the starting gun is fired. And what's the farmer have to say?
So you are the owner of the farm?
I own everything.
Are you born?
I'm the owner of the property. Yeah. 3,000 acres.
Quite big.
Yes.
Three hours and 40 minutes have elapsed. Almost a third of the time has gone by.
Okay, so everything running all right? Everything's being done officially?
Everything's great.
And so how many tons do we have to this point?
We have 667 tons.
Okay, so what would that put us at the end of 12 hours?
Roughly 2,000 tons.
Okay, so we're right on target.
Just 3 hours to go. Up till now, the machines haven't missed a beat. It's tough on the crew, though, because they haven't had a break yet either. And the pace has to be maintained to the very end. The Jaguar 900 chops and chops and chops. 500 horsepower running at full pitch in temperatures of up to 35 degrees centigrade. The afternoon is endless.
We're real close to the end of the world record here. Another 8 minutes, we're going to have to turn down, guys.
But then it's almost over. Just 8 minutes to go. The Jaguar takes the checkered flag at 7 p.m. sharp. The 2,000-ton level has been reached as the Jaguar 900 driver, Martin Mia, gets out of the cab. He would have liked to drive all night, too, but after dark, it was a bit too hazardous. The final total is being calculated.
1 hour record. All right, way to go.
Back at headquarters, and the officials have already signed off the figures.
Hey, Reggie, I guess we're done. What was the final total in tons?
Well, it looked like we got 2,058 tons.
If you would, could you sign underneath the official's name there and we'll be done.
Here we go.
2,058 tons. That's over 170 tons per hour. The new world record has been established. The team celebrates the Jaguar 900. It's a real world champion. This record is going to stand for quite a while to come. You can bet on it.